see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this one so far?
The Jets are going to have to battle a little frustration here. They had the puck most of the first period, but there is no score.
Taken by Wheeler. The Jets are on the attack. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. Now a quick pass to Arvidsson. The Jets have it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nashville's got it along the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Misses wide of the net. The Jets will play the puck from behind the net. Here they come inside the neutral zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Nashville's moving it along the wing. Dumps it in. The Jets gain possession along the wall. Puck grabbed by four. The Jets have it now. Moves it quickly over to Connor. Carries it in. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. The Predators have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Duchesne. And he comes up with it. More than half the period left to play. Still no score in this one. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by Cousins. Blocked in front. Moves it to Kopp. The Jets move it in. Big play inside the defensive zone. A chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. And puts it right over the crossbar.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if he can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Stopped by the goaltender. Hellebuck's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless. Nashville's won the faceoff. Couldn't connect on that pass. Picked up along the wall by Borbieski. Easily turned away with a glove. Nashville's going to play it from the corner. Puck picked up by Richardson. Sends the pass over. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper.
Oh, you can see the shooter. He looked straight up to the sky. He thought that was past the goalie, but the tender made enough of a save to keep the puck out of the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, still scoreless in this one. Winnipeg's in transition. Dumps it into the ozone. Grabbed along the board by Benning. Backtracks with the puck, but maintains possession. Loses his balance on the play. The Predators move to the offensive zone. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Receives the pass. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
The centers will glide into the dot. The Predators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Stopped by the goaltender. Still zeros on the board as the second period comes to an end.
Are you looking to impress it? You're next to the man that went out one of our luxuries.
just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments.